Congressman Eric Swalwell, DCA, appeared with Fox News' Neil Cavuto to talk about the Mueller report and Swalwell's public comments about how President Donald Trump acts on Russia's behalf. "Do you know something that I don't know?" Cavuto asked. "Do you know something, for example, in the Mueller report that others are unfamiliar with? Because to call the president a Russian agent or to make that charge amidst a report that's been headlined that there was no collusion really makes folks wonder where you're coming from." Swalwell said again that Trump acts on Russia's behalf, asking Cavuto, "Have you read the report?" Cavuto responded, "No, but neither have you, right?" Swalwell defended his position by invoking the Jussie Smollett case and saying, "Couldn't it be the same case that we know what happened with Donald Trump and his team with the Russians, that they all lied about it, but just like in the Smollett case, it doesn't reach that high standard of proof beyond a reasonable doubt?" Swalwell defended House Intel Chairman Adam Schiff as Cavuto asked, "Why the hell did we go through this, spend the tens of millions of dollars we did, if you're saying I don't need to see it to know that the president's a crook? I'm saying on the issue of did the president seek to work with the Russians, did he ask them to keep hacking, did he welcome their support, did he take actions that benefited them, we don't need to see the Mueller report. We've seen all that," he responded. At one point Cavuto directly asked him, "If the full Mueller report definitively rules it out, would you say the president is not a Russian agent?" "The president acts on Russia's behalf, I don't need to see the Mueller report for that," Swalwell responded. "You don't care what the report says, you've drawn your own conclusions," Cavuto countered.